Hello people, Katzo-cade. Today I'm going to be playing Sprawl, part 4. I fixed it. I erased the recording program and installed an old one, and I have my face again like I like it. Well, with nothing else to say, let's go!
Katzo playing games.
I uninstalled the bad recording program, so I have my normal face again. With dulce leche. Maybe I can make that a little bit bigger. Give me a second, it's too small. Better. The Gore Complex was created during the last corporate war under the supervision of Ion Corp, formerly the largest cybernetics conglomerate operating within the Sprawl. Here they experimented on human subjects and pioneered a whole new chapter in the human exercise of cruelty. It was here that the Reaper program, you, It was here that the repair programmed you. Six, and the others were a part of was developed. I think this is both translated. The Junta has most likely become aware of what you're planning to do here. They are going to deploy whatever they can to stop you. My ears! Why you do this again? Motherfucker! I don't understand you. Shush. I don't care about you, please. Oh shit. Okay, I get it. That's more like it. Now I can pick this shit up. Open up! I want that! What is that? I want that! I need it! Give it to me! You know I need that. You don't deserve that. You have to give it to me. Haha, you can't kill me here, bitch. Ah, you can't. Where are we going to go? Sorry, give me a second.
Critical system failure.
Shoot, come on, shoot. Nope. Oh, shot. Wasn't I here before? Yeah, he looked like it. Come on. I want the fucking gun. What? Open the door. Oh, I missed it. Hello.
Critical system failure.
Who's shooting? Oh, hello. Don't worry, you're going to get it too. I'll make my way out to you. Oh shit. Ah, you. Ah! Ah! Cheating! That's not fair! Oh, would you dare? Where are you? Again. Cheater! Oh, hello. I need that. Give it. I'm going to stop to see if the sound is being recorded. Give me a second. I don't fall for this anymore. It's working. What is this? Chocolate Borama, what does it do? Not pretty accurate, but it's dangerous for them. I guess it's for the robots, but I think the shotgun for the robots. I want to try it. Hello. Oh, it's dangerous. I thought it was the same robot as always, but it's different. Come on, I wanted to use the pistol. Lockdown in effect. Okay. I wasted the last... I needed... The last shot of the rocket launcher. easy. Easy money. What is it? Hello.
The gore complex is up ahead. You will enter through a power resource vent and go straight into one of the primary generators for the facility.
Beautiful. What is that? I don't know. Fucker! Not so close! Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. I was happy. I was so happy. 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 So you have a backpack. You don't have a backpack anymore. What was I doing? Yeah, you. Get there by going here. And this by going here. Nothing else? Okay. I'm gonna complain. I'm not complaining. This is not me complaining. This is me delivering. What I was supposed to deliver. Oh. Well, I have to do all again. They sure are going to come again for me. I have my shotgun ready. Will I be able to upgrade my guns? Oh shit. Thank God I don't die from that. Ah, come on! Almost do the same shit that I was doing before. Boss fight! Boss fight! Boss fight! Hello! Bye! This is pretty slow, it should be faster. This is boring.
Four generators above. Overload them all, and the lockdown procedure for the Gore complex will shut down, granting you access. Make your way up, and don't look down.
That was a headshot. Wasting munition, but who cares? Not me. Ow! Don't touch the water. I got the other gun? No. Oh, nice one. Nice second one. Don't do a third, I'm dead. Let's keep up. I did good, I know, I know. What? Why? Where I'm supposed to go, bitch? I hate it. It might be as stupid as hell, but I'm not doing it right. I know there is this one here, but... Oh my god. It was so dumb. I'm sorry, guys. I'm stupid. It's just my fault. No one else's fault. Just mine. The game is working perfectly. I'm being stupid. Where's your head now? What did I open? Did I have a flashlight? Chances to be stupid. Stand there, what can I say? The stupid you. Oh shit. Stop it! Close combat, not my best. I saw you before, you killed me, now I'm not going to die because of you. Aha! Almost fuck it up, but I didn't. Now, I have to go this, and I have to stay here. Yeah, that's cheating. And the last one is what? Nice. I don't know what it is. Rockets! You? What? The one that survived? But I opened that. Because of the last robot, I have to do everything again. I can't see him from here. Ah, I missed one. There. I was missing. It's not that bad. Yeah, I understand music, but you can keep it down a little bit, you know? You are too much. There we go. Hello, excellent. Goodbye.
You need to locate a key card to proceed. From there, we will be overloading one of the complex's main failure points, the secondary power regulator. This will cause a chain reaction, subsequently shutting down the facility.
wasting all the munition. Oh, hello. Come a little bit, man. No! 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 Choo, bitch! Choo! Audio, music, go down, please. Go down, go down, go down. My heat, my ears are dying. Trust you. Thank you. All this to go back. Good. If I go in that, come here. I know you want to come here. Well, you are there, but I'm not looking for you. I'm looking for these stupid people. Where are you? You came all the way here. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I was looking for you all. From you. I'm alive. Just a little bit dead. Little less, little less, even less. Can you talk? You don't have face.
Critical system failure.
I missed. Thank you. I have a sword. You gon' kick? You're not going to kill me with a kick. And now they're going to kill me with a kick. I'm sure of that. Hello. I'm almost full on you. I'm full on you. Oh fuck! I didn't see you. So you can go up, but not down. Yes, you can go down. What? Where? Who? Who is deployed? I don't like the sound of that. Ah, that one's open now. Yeah, I did it. I like that.
There are four levers at the center of the power regulator.
Yes.
Move them all, and the system will overload. This is in chaos. The entire system is overloading. We need to make it out quickly. The cooling tank up ahead will have an access point to the outside.
And what's... How? What? I didn't read! I didn't read! Tell me! Tell me again! What do I have to do? I don't know. Here? I can't. I have to go back? I guess I have to go out, or I have to climb up. No, I have to go back. Ah. When will you try to kill me? Tell me.
Seven, watch out.
Oh,
what? Seven, prototype. This is unlike anything I've ever deployed. Seven. Destroy it so I can land a transport. Our time is running out here.
I have to kill this. Oh, fuck. Yeah, yeah, I know you want to kill me. Ah, I can shoot a missile under the water, it explodes. Nice to know.
Seven, watch out. A class 7 prototype. This is unlike anything I've ever deployed. Seven, you must destroy it so I can land a transport. Our time is running out here.
Warning, one day closer. Don't worry. Level. I don't know what to do. I'm dead. I don't have any more ammo. Come on, say the warning. Say it. I'll do even if I have to do it with the shotgun.
Now next stop, the spire. Let's end this.
I need ammunition, I wasted. Give me a second. Don't do the wasting cause I'm going to be pissed. Don't. I told you don't. Without ever having to enter the structure, you were able to destroy the guard complex by overwhelming the cooling and power supply generators right below it. Father has hijacked a transport and is flying you as close as he can to the spire. This place is where the elite of this hell live, but their paradise is warped. All brutalist structures dominate this landscape. It's unnerving here, cold and foreboding, but nothing compared to what's coming. You are approaching the outskirts of the Dark City and ever close to the spire.
They're arriving at the wall, a barrier built to protect their paradise. What is beyond is dark, depraved, corrupted. We're almost at the end of our journey. Prepare yourself.
Wait. I'm still inside the plane. Hi. Hey, no. You didn't see the big ass plane coming. Yeah, I didn't believe you. You were just stupid.
Failure. failure.
I like it like this. I don't have HP, but I like it that like this. I wouldn't do that, would I? I want in. Thank you. Okay.
Spire.
Yeah, I know. The spire is what I have been reading till now. How many times are you going to say that shit? Say something new, interesting. I would love a dash. I'm dead. I was dead. I miss a hell of a shot.
Target.
Where did I open? Ah, that. Just in the right place at the right moment. Well, I had to stop doing stupid shit. I'm going to do it fast. I know. The easy way, fast way. And we are done. I should have started like that. What is that? I need to go up. And I might end this here. Take your time. There is no problem. Just an hour to recharge. Hello. Hello. Oh. Ah. I can't see shit. Oh. You're dead. Stop talking. Dead people don't talk. And Well. I can leave now. Checkpoint. Oh, beautiful. Need a grenade launcher that's here. Come on, stop missing, idiot! Oh shit, what? Picking shit up. Oh, I'm supposed to kill you. Wanna tell me how I'm supposed to kill you? You were supposed to be inside or something. Oh yeah, you were supposed to be inside. I'm hitting you, but I don't know. Will this kill you?
Your prototypes? They're stopping at nothing now.
Well, it
works. What is left of their army is being deployed to stop you. No matter, you have shown incredible resilience. Keep moving. There is an elevator at the end of this sector. Make it there.
Stop being dumb. You don't want me to resist. Don't be dumb. Well, down? Well, down go. Not like much, but gonna work. One, two, three. Nope. Two, three, yeah. Strangely, there is no one here, but there might be someone there. Boom. Oh shit! So many! Why so many? Well, I think it's all for today, because I don't have any more time. Let's see.
Well, this was all for today. I'm trying to make it less than an hour long, but it's not working like I intended it to be. I'm in my recess from work. It's an hour and a half long, so I don't have any more time. If you like my content, subscribe. I upload videos every day. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.